Hey, what time does it get out light now? Like light outside?
I'd say it wasn't really light until about 6:50, which is about 5 to 10 minutes before most buses get to the high school.
10-4, thank you.
Ed, can you hear me?
10-4.
Remember that issue I was telling you about?
No.
Windows 11?
Oh, that issue. Yeah, I do.
It's acting up.
Oh, cross your fingers.
Well, it just booted me out. I hit resume game and it brought me back in, so. Don't know what to tell you if it goes out. Am I in the server?
No.
Hang on.
Thirty-three to 31.
Good.
If you would like me to do some of your stats, just let me know, because I know you're running a little bit late.
I'll let you know things, Alex.
Anytime, just let me know.
Go ahead. That happens because there are turn signals and more camera views than one. That's just how it is when it's like that. If there was a way around it in ROR, I wish I knew that way, so.
Six to transportation.
Go ahead.
I just want to let you guys know that this morning when I started 26, the bus was a little hesitant to start, like the battery was going bad, and it took me about 5 minutes of trying to get it started for it to work. I'll put it on the pre-trip form for you.
Copy that.
Third through the base.
Go ahead.
My bus is somehow in kilometers now per hour. Do you want me to switch that when doing break?
I didn't think it was possible to switch it on a C2 because they're printed on the dash, but, yeah.
I was talking about,
Oh, if you want to switch that during break, you can. I usually don't use that one personally, but...
I don't know how it got there in the first place. Thank you, Ed.
Chase will be back in about 2 minutes.
Is it working, David?
Not at all.
Great.
I don't know what it is, but I guess there was some kind of update my computer did, and it keeps cutting off the Wi-Fi. I've troubleshot it, tried looking for other updates, nothing's working.
I could have my dad ask him afterwards and see what he says.
When I looked it up, it said it was a common issue with the Windows 11.
Try contacting Windows? I really don't know.
31-10.
Go ahead.
Just a quick reminder, you said you're the only one that gets Sevens Middle School now?
Correct.
Thank you.
I guess that is a good thing to remind you guys. I am the only one who does take Sevens Middle School, so only stop at 7 if you have Auburn or St. Helens shuttle kids.
10-4. Well, this is new.
You're right, 30.
Yeah, you could just go past me.
10-4.
Hey, what do drivers do when they're stuck behind a bus doing a stop?
They just gotta wait patiently.
Do they
especially
like
on a road like this, 608's way too busy to try to let anybody pass.
All I was talking about, like, do they open the vents? Like,
no.
No? Alright. That's what my district does, so I'm so used to it.
I didn't even look back.
I always turn them on, like, the red over red switch.
Clean! Darn, you almost had it, Alex.
I make it sometimes. Keyboard, it's not easy.
26 for transportation.
Go ahead.
So the stop engine and check engine light just came on the bus, and the bus just lost power, and I'm only able to do 25. I pulled over on the side of 528 right now.
Copy that. The bus is fired back up.
It will start and it will run, but it says stop engine on the dash, and it says check engine, stop engine, and another warning triangle thingy.
Limp it back to the bus garage, pull it in bay 2. 10's gonna swing by and pick your kids up. I hope you can limp it back, and hope we can get this fixed, because I don't got anything else for you. Well, I take that back. There is 6 sitting around if we absolutely need it.
10-4. I think it might be something to do with that battery issue I mentioned earlier. But I've gotten everybody I need. Right now I'm missing 7, but that's only one student. I don't have that student up here today. But I do need to get the Cardinal, so I'm going to limp it back. It'll only do 25, though.
Copy that. Limp it to the bus garage, and I'll meet you there.
10-4, I'm en route as fast as this thing will go.
Eleven to 10.
Go ahead.
Are you just pulling a Valerie right there?
Perhaps.
Hey, that's my job, Ed, not yours. You just said a gray Toyota Prius.
Nope.
10-4. That was a joke. Have fun, 10.
Your HS kids are going to be so happy.
Twenty-six to 10.
Go ahead.
At this time, I'm going to be just turning left on the A7, right here off of 528. So I'm probably about, at this speed, I'd say I'm probably about 5 minutes out.
Would you rather have me meet you somewhere on the way?
I mean, my next route doesn't start till 7:50, so I mean, I'm not really in a bind, if you will. I'm not going to be late, or as long as I can get a bus at least, or get this fixed, I'm not going to be late. But if you would like to, yes, to speed up your route.
Looking here,
we can meet on Glen Valley Drive if you'd like to. I can pull in there.
There's a parking lot on the right just past that. I'll meet you there.
Dirty transportation.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I just let the school know that I'm going to be 10 minutes late. I got lost and I just found my way back.
CMS copies. Ten to 26. Do you know if you have any shuttle students?
At this time, the one that was supposed to shuttle to 7 is here.
Copy that.
Hey Ed, can I ask you a question after that?
Just ask me one now.
It's about my settings, so it's gonna make, it's a It's
weird. I'll pull you in after.
All right, thank you.
I think that's everybody, 26.
Let me do the child check real quick. I'm not going to cut the bus off just in case it won't start, but I'm going to check. Yeah, that's everybody.
Copy that. I'm away. You said there were not any students for 7, just making sure.
Nope, no students for 7.
Copy that.
You said Bay 2, correct?
Yes, 33 is in Bay 1.
So for 26 to transportation, the low voltage light just came on the dash as well. And it is still saying stop engine, check engine.
Copy. Just shut the bus off and we'll get Tim to look at it. Pre-trip and take 6.
10-4. Do you want me to fill out a pre-trip form for 6 as well, or...?
Yes, because it has not been pre-tripped yet.
Temple, I'll do that.
Ed, when I get to the lot, I'm gonna reload.
Copy.
26 is going to be switching over to 6 again.
32 gonna be vlogging.
Copy that.
Five. 6 to 5.
Go ahead.
You just tapped me with your mirror.
Oh my god, I was not in this risk.
Sorry, Steven. I guess it lagged. It showed that he stopped right in front of me.
Yeah, kind of just destroyed my bus, but yeah.
Sorry, everything froze on my end. Like, I was moving, but nobody else was.
No, you're good.
Are you on the base?
Go ahead.
I'm probably going to be a couple minutes late to my first stop and the rest of the run. I got stuck behind 30 doing stops.
Copy that. We'll freak out and send a phone call to every parent on the run.
Send 4.
33 to Karen?
Karen's not in today.
And who is?
I don't know. I tried calling Jasper. And nobody picked up at the Drodak desk, but you got me.
Okay, I'll say Bob. You're Bob. 33 to Bob.
No, but go ahead.
Okay. Do you know if my third house after Soltis Road is still suspended?
I believe for this week, yes.
10-4, will he be back next week?
I believe so.
10-4, thank you, person.
Five to base, or no, five to Jordak.
Go ahead.
My students from West Guega are not gonna be.
You said your West G students aren't on?
Are not gonna be. No, they're not.
Copy that.
33 to base.
Go ahead.
Is it okay if I reroute since I am missing the third stop on the right past Soltis?
Yep.
Thank you, 10-4.
bus 6, route 28, and transportation.
Go ahead.
I might be ending my route just about 2 minutes early. I wanted to see if you needed anything else covered.
Copy that. We don't have anything. All of 6's students have been excused for the day. Only thing I can really think of is Cloverdale, but I'm already covering that.
10-4. Is Cloverdale ES?
Cloverdale is 26's elementary, yes.
If you'd like me to, I'm right here on 608, heading to Jordak, actually, right now. I can turn left on Grove, and then left on the edge, or left on the Lake Street, and go and get Cloverdale, so I'm right here, unless you're closer.
I would drop your kids and do Cloverdale separate. They are a crazy bunch.
Scared to ask why, but to work.
Doesn't 28 have a second part to that run after he drops off at Jordak?
Yes, you do have a daycare, I believe.
That's why I was asking if you wanted me to do that farmer. I guess I'll just let you handle it.
Yeah, I would do drop yours and then do the daycare, and then by then, if I'm already heading for Cloverdale, I'll pick him up. I only have one neighborhood left before I head to Cloverdale.
If you want him to get it, I can swing by and grab those daycare kids.
Up to y'all, really.
Jeff, what do you want to do?
What was your offer?
I can go get the daycare kids at the Great Day Daycare, because they're on my PM part, I know where they are. And then you can go get the Cloverdale kids.
If you like to, daycare advises that there will be 23, or expect 23 at least.
Yeah, that's fine. I only got, 30 kids on my bus. Up to you.
10-4, can you do that for me?
Alright, 10-4.
10 copies.
Ed, I'm just going to mix it in with my bus. I don't feel like going to Jordak, going back out for him.
That's fine, as long as you can fit him.
I should be able to. They fit on my PM run. I have the same kids in the PM.
Six. I'm gonna be around the Cloverdale right now.
Dorothy pulling over to deal with students.
Six, I'm going to be at Cloverdale. Where's the stop location?
For Cloverdale?
10-4, is it going to be at this road, or is it going to be I have to turn in?
You have to pull into the development. If you look up 26's route sheet for ESAM, it details where you need to go.
10-4, thank you.
So I see back on the road.
Go
ahead.
Got the students at the daycare. I'm heading to Jordak now.
Copy that.
Six calling in for 26.
Go ahead.
I'm going to be en route to Jordak right now with 26 kids from the Cloverdale area.
Copy that.
wonder 26 is almost dead. Someone left the lights on.
We're going to be ending my stream, so I'll be AFK. If you need base, just hit text chat.
10-4.
Six to seven. I took good care of your bus when you were out. In fact, I drove it, I think, every single day you were out, and it didn't get the six treatment, I swear.
Oh, I forgot to say, welcome back, Seven. It's great to have you back. How's your trip, Seven? Eventful, uneventful, what?
Toxic Killer on the beat. Thank you.